Last few moving in. So light is on. We're set to race. Ready to go. Race two here at Angle Park. Racing, Hot Sophie began well but wanted to shift up the track a bit. Right Exit was there, but Hot Sophie burns through to grab the front. Tracks toward the middle a bit. Right Exit takes the rails running. They match motors to the back with Right Exit, a slender leader. Three away, Floral Notes, and about five away, My Girl Rock, Springvale Vixen, and Laser Guy down the back. It's Hot Sophie getting the better of Right Exit now. Then came Floral Notes behind those. My Girl Rocks on the turn. Hot Sophie using plenty of the track. It's clear of Right Exit, though. Hot Sophie in front. Right Exit late. Oh, gee, I think Hot Sophie might have done enough from Right Exit, diving on the line. Then came Floral Notes, My Girl Rocks, and Laser Guy. The time here is around 30 and 40, and we stand by. They're wide apart. The four dives, the one's out wide, and that'll be enough. Number one is in the frame. One first, four second, nine third, and eight fourth. It's 1-4-9-8. Hot Sophie, on debut, gets the prize for Tony Rasmussen. Number one first, second to four, Right Exit for Tara Rasmussen, and third to nine, Floral Notes for